business opportunity could be coming to Tucson. Today, the city approved a tax exemption for home goods to build an $80 million distribution center. This empty desert near the intersection of Alvernon and East Corona could be the location of the home accessory store. City officials say it will bring in at least 400 jobs. The city will also soon consider a deal in which the company would create 25 jobs paying more than $50,000.